The IP addresses we've seen so far in this course are specifically IP version 4 addresses. There are two major versions of the Internet protocol in use today, V4 and V6. V4 is the older one that the majority of Internet traffic is using today. We'll talk about V6 more in the next lesson. For now, just be aware that there are both of these kinds of IP addresses out there and that they look pretty different when we write them. And though you're going to be seeing these more and more, right now the ones we're talking about are these. Now, IPv4 addresses are usually written as dotted quads. That's four numbers separated by dots. Each of these four numbers is one byte or octet, or 8 bits, which means that mathematically it could be a value from 0 to 255. Wait a minute, why 255? Where did 255 come from? If you already know the answer to that, feel free to skip the remainder of this lesson and pick up again with lesson 3. But if you're not quite sure why 255 is an interesting number, keep watching.